There you go, get him. That's not a bad guy. I'm attacking my own guy. Is nasty. Wow. Okay. That's a whole lot of terrible happening right there all at once. Let's keep moving.
Yeah.
It's cool. Hoping he would get credit for. That's fine.
Wow. Yep.
Actually, these are the guys I wanted. Throw something.
Whoa.
dude. I put nothing into attack. That guy sucks. Absolutely nothing. Yeah, that's why we built everything out of stone. As I heard that you can literally destroy your own base. I guess. That's all I'm using. Yeah. See, attack hasn't been touched. I'm just using regular arrows. Yeah, so nothing crazy. Sleep in the bed will actually heal me and not go to the next day. Yeah. Okay. Nice. That's, yeah. Nope, fire does not go out. Alright, give me 1 second, everybody. I'll be right. There we go. Alright. So we're fully healed now. We still got a little bit there. Got plenty. Yeah, we need one more level, right? No, we can get it. Okay. We need cloth and nail. Alright, we got up to level 14 though on our guy. It's not bad. It's not where I want him, but it's not bad. We're gonna keep building those guys. Actually, we could breed them just to get the get better skills too. And the nice, although the problem again is you have to have cakes. Really? I got all these guys who are workers and not one of them wants to come help me? Not one of them. You wish. I think we might go back into this gym right up here. You've got some stuff to kill. We need to find bees. Oh, Spitfire, nice. Spiritfire. Nice. So we got him up. Level 15 now, which is very nice. Really? None of you guys are going to come help? Not one, huh? One guy's hungry. Why are you? Dude, come on, man. Okay, that guy has to get redeployed. Why are you out? No, you're... No. You got burly body with that 20% defense. Well, and the question is going to be, what do we want to, do with our mount, right? So I'd like to get the big boy that Mr. Fun has and then use one as a mount and one as a flyer, because I think there's four flying things that increase speed. So obviously we want our mounts as fast as possible. We got a pretty good one. And we need 36 nails. Yeah, not sure why nobody's coming to help us, but you know what we can do? Like this. Come here, you.
Help!
You're a handyman. And you think that means getting stone. You're a handyman level 2. That is what it is. It is what it is. I don't understand it, but I... means we're doing this the old-fashioned way. Solo. Well, nails take a lot longer, so I'm hoping somebody comes and gets us some nails. Oh, we don't have any metal. Ooh. Yeah, you really need to. There's work literally right. Literally. Are you taking away? You know what? I don't ask any questions. I don't know why they're not. You know, I think it's gonna be better to go back to this point over here. But over here. Or over here. And set up a new mining thing, because these guys just don't seem to. Concentrated on the iron over here. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I think that's gonna be the best thing to do. Now you're a straight up handyman too, right? Yeah. You know what? I might want to bring this guy in. Craft stuff. I want to get nails. Have any metal? There we go. Now we got a guy who's just dedicated to it. That'll be a lot better. Dude, you do not fit on that bed. I'm just gonna throw that out there. Let's get this one built, and that'll cover our next upgrade. I like the fact that it, like, the upgrade's kind of like your progression. It's kind of nice the way they did it. Again, I'm sad that they're not really getting this iron going. Here, assembly line. There's power generator. Oh yeah, we're gonna need, have I made the Mega Shield yet? I think I've made the Mega Shield. Oh, because it needs 5 plus. Where is that built at? Mega Shield, yep, there it is. Have the common shield. Yeah, we want the mega shield. We want the mega shield. I think now that I'm kind of thinking about it a little bit more, I do want to set up that other base over at the where we initially had the metal, because it just seems to be going by a lot quicker. Or we got a lot. It seems like we got a lot more metal when we were there than what we're getting nowadays. So, and it might be one of those things that you gotta keep them separate. Tomato. We have coffee here. What about our egg? Ooh, let's see. Large comment. Let's see what we get. Oh, and then we'll go on our final break. Ringtail? Okay. No large. Okay, so just throw them away. I have no idea what a Grintail. Check out Grintail real quick and then, yeah, we'll. Oh, there he is. He is a gathering two. Okay. All right, guys, let's hit our final break of the morning. Get up, use the bathroom, grab something to drink, do what we gotta do.